To live a perfect life, he came to be the living word, our light. He came to die.